Hey, baby.
Hey.
How'd your race go?
All right.
That's not how you normally talk. Did you win?
First in my age group.
You were fast. Do you know what your time was? Oh, sure, it was prizes, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I think it was like 23.
But... And what did you wear?
Mom's hand knits.
Hippo for Christmas. Ooh. And what'd you get? What was your post snack, your recovery snack?
Oh, Starbucks peppermint mocha.
Is it good?
For the Christmas time. Yes.
And I got creme brulee, but I don't know if it's good yet. All right, so what now?
I'm gonna go take a nap.
All right, good night.
Good night.
Taking Raleigh with you?
I am.
Oh, look, you can see our mess. Where's my finger? There it is. All right, good night.
What did that mean? A mess.
Sitting on the floor at Rite Aid, looking at masks, at what night?
And buying boxers.
So we're trying to decide between this guy and these guys. We need to detox and deep clean. We're dirty.
Yeah, we're unsure right now.
And then we need to hydrate after we do that. This aisle looks pretty though, doesn't it?
They make it look so pretty in here.
They do a good job keeping it clean. Thank you.
Thank you.